Vavel. Do you know what is vavel? A speech of sound made with your mouth open and your tongue in the middle of your mouth, not touching your teeth and your lips. There are five vowels: A, E, I, O, U, and sometimes Y. Vowels can be short or long. Let's begin with short vowels. Let's begin with short A. When A is short, it sounds A. Short A says A. For example, cat, mat, can, jam, sand. Short E. Short E sounds E. Short E says E. E. For example, best, gate, help, tell, wet. Short I. Short I sounds E. Short I says E. For example, big, city, will, wind, into. Short O. Short O sounds O. Short O says O. For example, fog, job, lost, not, on, pop, stop. Short U. Short U sounds Short U says For example, dump, jug, mug, must, run, duck, sun. Let's repeat one more time. Bag, bag, big, 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 bug, bog, bug, bug. long vowel. Long vowels A, E, I, O, U says its name. It sounds its name. A sounds A. E sounds E. I sounds I. O sounds O. U sounds U. Long A. Long A sounds A. For example, snake. Day. Late. Cake. Age. Great. Long E. Long E sounds E. For example, each. Need. See. Eagle. Eat. Meat. Long I. Long I sounds I. For example, light. Time. Lake. Tiny. Fire. Find. Long O. Long O sounds O. Go. Home. Roll. Rope. Only. No. Snow. Long U. Long U sounds U. For example, unicorn. June. Cute. Juice. Blue. Music. Sometimes Y is also a vowel. For example, cry. My. Try. Fly.